Hi guys, welcome to a new episode of Mountain Made Easy. I'm Nadine from RayAdapt. In today's episode, I will introduce the adapter plates for laptops, the GA Netbook 10 to 14 and the GA Netbook 15 to 17. Consumer electronic devices are very popular, and not only for the general public, but also for our customers who have special needs. How to attach laptops in place where the beneficiary can access them freely is a very common request. Laptops are often similar, but also slightly different, and there are thousands of different models, sizes, and also weight classes. And therefore, they require an adapter plate that covers all these different requirements and still holds the laptop safe and secured. Let me introduce you to our unique adapter plates for all kinds of laptops from 10 to 17 inches. The two plates provide a flexible mechanism that allows you to hold your notebook securely. All around the adapter plate, you can see holes, and those allow you to overstretch all four corners of your laptop and keep it firmly attached to this plate. On the back side, you will find the tightening mechanism. This mechanism is necessary to stretch the laces and keep them tight. In the center of the plate, you can see the dovetail shape, and that allows a quick and easy connections to all our mounting solution that features a universal device socket, such as floor stand, wheelchair or table mounts. But they aren't only versatile in holding laptops, they can be also combined with our iGaze camera brackets. And this can be used for all common mobile eye tracking systems, such as PCEye Mini, TM5, IRISBOND Duo, etc. You can simply attach the brackets using the two prepared holes in the middle. As additional materials, we also included all the necessary tools and replacement fitting parts, such as rubber feet, bumpers, spacers, two 18 cm extra laces, a 5 mm and a 2.5 mm Allen wrench, and the installation manual. Now I will show you how to secure a notebook. As soon as you have chosen and received the right size adapter plate for your notebook, the installation can be done just in a few minutes. Remember to use the correct adapter that fits your laptop size. For loosening the tightening element on the back side, use the 5 mm Allen wrench provided. Now, loosen the laces on all four corners and position the notebook on the plate. Wrap the laces around the corners of the notebook. Do exactly the same thing at the upper edges and therefore use the gap between the screen and the keyboard so you can position the laces correctly to encompass also the upper edges. You can also pre-tighten the laces a little bit. Now, center the adapter plate under your notebook and pre-tighten the laces by turning the tightening element. Afterwards, secure the tightening element using the Allen wrench provided. Depending on the size and shape of your laptop, the pre-installed laces might be too short or too long. In these situations, use the provided extra laces to extend or reduce the length. To do so, you need to replace the existing laces. I will show you how to do it just in a second. As soon as you have found the right setup and also fixated the laces strong enough, you can connect the adapter plate to your existing mounting solution. You can see the GA Notebook is a real all-rounder and allows you to position notebooks in all necessary angles. I recommend replacing one lace at a time so you can use the other side as a reference. Remember to always remove the washer from the laces and use it with the new ones. Use one end of the laces and thread it through the washer. Tie a knot to prevent it from slipping through the washer. Now you need to thread the laces through the host that works the best with the notebook. Make sure that the ports of the notebook are not obstructed. Repeat the procedure for the other side. Afterward, connect the end of the lace to the tightening mechanism and secure it with a knot. And make it very tight. You can also use the provided elements to add bumpers to the laptop holder. To do so, select the rubber feet, the bolts, spacers, and the 2.5 mm Allen wrench. Insert the bolt below in one of the countersunk head holes and install the rubber feet. The spacers can be used as soon as the keyboard is thicker. In case the rubber feet get detached, or if you want to add more, just feel free to use the glued ones. Please do never use the adapter plate without tightened laces and make sure that both are tightened equally. In case the laces using tension, simply retighten them. Make sure all the four edges of the notebooks are wrapped around with the laces. Also, take care that the laces do not get in contact with the keyboard keys or press them. These two solutions are only two examples of a wide range of adapter plates that we provide. In case that you're looking for a different solution for a tablet, smartphone, or anything else, just have a look at our other adapter plates. Online, you can find them at rayadapt.com. You will find them in the component section. And that's it! I really hope you enjoyed this episode of Mountain Made Easy about the GN Notebook, and also that you could gain some more valuable information about these products. In case that you have any questions, just leave us a comment down below. Thanks a lot for watching and see you next time. Bye guys!